Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
Please welcome. And it's Chelsea today against West Ham United.
And here is the Chelsea line. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 15, Victor Moses. Number 28, Azpilicueta.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Willian plays with Eden Hazard on the flanks. Olivier Giroud is the main striker.
Number 4, Cesc Fabregas. Number 7, N'Golo Kanté. Number 22, Willian. Number 18, Olivier Giroud.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Marco Arnautovic plays up top with Javier Hernandez. Well, look at Stamford Bridge as it is now and take in the detail, because it might not be this for very much longer. Big plans in the pipeline to almost strip it bare and start again and make it much, much bigger.
Yeah, that's going to be some undertaking, especially in the part of London that it is. There's not much space, is there, to spare, but you'd hate for them to move away from here.
Thank you, Stamford Bridge.
A lot of talk about Chelsea's future and the development of Stamford Bridge. I think they're still looking for the right kind of planning permission rather than move away, but obviously at some point they're going to have to play some games elsewhere as the ground is redeveloped.
It's difficult, isn't it, where they are in West London. I mean, Arsenal and Tottenham are able to really build new grounds. It's not quite so simple at Chelsea.
Victor Moses, Marco Arnautovic. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And they've cut it out. Now Rüdiger. Victor Moses. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Now Fabregas. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Willian. Moses. Now with Willian. On to Moses. Here's the shot. Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. Antonio Conte expecting better. I can't believe his players missed that. I can't believe his team aren't ahead now.
Victor Moses. Good interception. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Willian. Challenges for the ball. Lanzini. Javier Hernandez. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's a strong defending. Here's Willian. Moses. Fabregas. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. What about that effort from Moses?
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Defended well. Hernandez. Christensen. Here's a chance. And he
see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target.
Lanzini. Checo Cuyate. Hernandez.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Now Fabregas.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Marcos Alonso. Good defending. Javier Hernandez.
That's good movement forward here. And there's the cutback.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Cesc Fabregas. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. To Moses. They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half. Moses. Now with Giroud.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Marcos Alonso. To Giroud.
Well read.
Hazard. Cuyate.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Hernandez.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Gets his cross in.
Chelsea given the advantage here.
Won that passage of play, come away with the ball.
Shots on here.
Well, it's one of those that hits the post and goes in to the delight of the scorer.
He might have mishit it, I don't know, but he doesn't care.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all. Antonio Conte, not used to losing, really, in recent years, but he's in that situation now and he's not happy.
West Ham are in the lead. Conte. Christensen. Now Willian. Got 2 added minutes. Hazard. Hazard.
Needs a run from his teammates to help him out.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half. We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Attacking now. Mark Noble. Lanzini.
The shot's on!
Well, that's easy for Courtois.
Getting forward well as a team now.
decided to go infield, looking dangerous.
Now the shot!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. Oh, he's kicked the water bottle there, Antonio Conte. I bet he wished he could have kicked that ball in the net instead of his player missing. They're still losing.
Mark Noble.
Lanzini.
It's good work between these two. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Lanzini
anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. There's good progress with this attack.
Gonna try his luck.
Simple. That for Adrian. Marco Arnautovic. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Cresswell.
To be replaced by number 22,
Hernandez.
Sam Byron.
Able to make a good interception. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Pablo Zabaleta. He's coming forward with some danger. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He's got support here. His balance. Here's Conte. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Conte. Going forward well. Good strong tackle.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Well, long overdue, you feel this change. For a side that's behind. A switch of tactics now.
Substitution for West Ham United, coming off the pitch, number 16, Mark Noble, to be replaced by
Lanzini,
Jaco Kouyaté, Gian Mario, Marco Arnautovic. Good position, they've worked this attack very well, into a quite a dangerous position now. Foul by the Chelsea player. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity the away team gets, they will slow the game down, take time with their injuries, and it is frustrating for the home team and crowd.
Well, that's not 10 yards. It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Marcos Alonso. Cesc Fabregas. On the attack here. Here's Antonio Rudiger. Here's Fabregas.
Azpilicueta. Now it's Pedro.
Marco Arnautovic. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Victor Moses.
Now Fabregas.
Azpilicueta. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Could really get it to bring them level. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there. getting some stick from the crowd, really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser. Antonio Conte, he can't believe his players missed that chance. What an opportunity to score and go level.
Checo Kuyate. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Can Chelsea find a way out of this in the little time that remains?
Well, they haven't played too well today, but still chance to redeem themselves in the final few moments.
Some options now for the pass. Azpilicueta. Throw in now. Now Rüdiger. There's Conte. Morata! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Now Rüdiger. He's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. That's cut out. The end. It's all over.